What's up, guys? How's it going? Hey, I had a wonderful day of working. It's been nice to be back. I haven't been able to work in construction since I've left, and you know, working with wood is just such a great pleasure. So after being here for 2 weeks now, 2 weeks and 2 days, I think, back in the States, and just seeing all the busyness, the hustle and bustle, and being back to work as well, it's just something that I've been reminded of here, of the just the busyness of the United States and elsewhere as well. But we need to guard our hearts and be conscious of our time management, because if we're allowing these things to rule our lives and not take time for God, then we have some things to think about and things that will change our life, because these things are actually pretty serious. Story that goes, that there was, you know, a few demons, and they were all trying to make this pastor fall in his faith and like misguide the church and just fall away from God, basically. So there was, you know, the demon of lust would go after him and, you know, try to put all these like lustful things that he would lust after in his life. And he didn't fall for that. And then there was a demon who, you know, tried to bribe him with money, but he wouldn't take it. He was dedicated to who he was as a pastor, and he was a good pastor. But then, you know, the demon of time came along, and he said, "What are you guys doing? All you need to do is make him so busy that he can't pray, and make him so busy that he can't worship, make him so busy that he can't read or think about God." And so those demons didn't succeed, because those were all things that he would say no to knowingly, knowing that, you know, it's bad to lust after things and it's bad to take a bribe and stuff. But there was one thing that got him, and that was his time. The demon made his schedule so busy that he didn't have time to pray and worship and think about God and meditate in the Word. And I feel like we do that so much without even realizing it. And that's something really serious. And if we don't take the time to read every day and pray and truly seek God's face, and we're being ruled by our time instead of ruling our time. So don't be ruled by your time. Take the time you need to spend with God and just do it. Prioritize. And if it is, it'll sure show in who you are. So with all that being said, I just hope you guys have a great day, great evening, great morning, whatever it is when you're watching this video. Live, love, and lead like Christ.